So when you ask me, why is racial reconciliation important? It's important because it's for the most important part of our church. It's for the children, it is for the youth. Yes, it's important in this generation. It's important for us to get along. It's important for us to work together because we can do things in this generation together, but it's even more important for the next. We can fix this in one generation if we do it right.